But it almost sounds like piano, so clean. You know what I mean? On certain parts, when they're like pew pew, I cannot recreate. All right, this is our first time listening to Ted Nugent "Stranglehold." Let's get into it.
Got a little sultry vibe, you know what I mean? A little, you know. I like it. It's cleaner than I expected. His voice, I expected his voice to be like almost like the Doors, just like, or like, you know, ZZ Top, just like raspy.
Okay.
But it was clean. It's clean.
Because everyone hyped you up.
Well, no. I just expected that because I just, the sound sounds a little dirty. You know what I mean? Sounds a little, you know, down and dirty. But the voice is clean.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, we have to pause it.
Yeah, it's a long,
instrumental section. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm totally, this is transporting me to like the 70s. Totally. Transporting me to the 70s, and I'm smoking and I'm chilling. Oh my gosh. It's like the slowest, best, like, so, like, I can't even describe this. It's just like such a, like, a time-space reality, like, that I'm being thrust into. You know what I mean? It's so chill. Is it high for you? What do you think?
No, it's not too high. It's just up and down. I mean, it's mostly good, though. Like, the parts... Okay, I'm thinking it's guitar, but it almost sounds like piano. It's so clean. You know what I mean? On certain parts, when they're like, pew, pew. I cannot recreate. I don't have the musical mind. You know, I can't recreate the noises. My mind is just different. It's like, you know what I mean? I probably have, like, gears in my mind or something. But
that part?
Yeah, but it's not like, damn. It's like... shorter notes. It almost sounds like piano almost, but you're not holding it. It almost sounds like keys.
Okay.
That part, clean, sounds good. And then they do like the same thing, but they stretch the notes out and you just picture something vibrating.
Yeah.
And it's like, ding, you know what I mean?
Okay, yeah.
And I like it better on this one when it sounds all clean, almost like keys.
Okay, yeah.
But it's like the back and forth for me is a lot. It's like up and down. And there's a lot of sound sometimes.
It is.
It feels like something's in my head going like, whoosh. Because it starts in one headphone, goes to the other, I feel like going through my head. Like, you know what I mean? Just like.
It's a little bit like psychedelic to me.
It's trippy. It's a lot going on. It's a lot going on.
It's a little psychedelic. I like that. What? Got you in a stranglehold, baby, and then I crushed your face. That night I crushed her face.
What in the world? I see why she left.
I don't know.
My goodness. Have you been listening to the lyrics?
No. Definitely no.
Do you ever?
Sometimes I do. I do, but I listen to the music first, and if the music like sucks me in too deep, I don't listen to the lyrics at all.
And this just sucks you in too deep.
Too deep. Too deep. I am so deep, I'm sunk in the couch. You know those videos? You know those videos where the person's like melted? That's me mentally right now.
Like the don't do drugs videos.
Yes, literally me mentally is like, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, literally. Literally.
I mean, this has so many sounds in it for you. It's like a jungle gym, you know
what
I mean?
It's like a psychedelic song for sure. For sure. It's just like, pew! And there's like, whoop, 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 whoop.
It's a lot.
Come on, come on. You don't have to die. Okay, so it probably sounded like a jumble to you.
Yeah, it sounded like a lot.
But if you pay attention real closely, there was so many different instruments going through their own, like, sort of outro at the same time. That was what was getting me. It was, like, tickling, like, every single, like, neural pathway I had.
Yeah, I don't have the neural pathways for that.
It was, like, there was a low, like, bass, and there was, like, high pitch, and then there was, like, the drums, and it was, like...
Yeah, I don't have it. It just sounded like a lot to me. Just sound. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Sound all over the place. It wasn't bad. None of the sounds were like horrible. Just a lot of sounds.
I feel you. It was a lot. It was a lot. That's like Rush, the Spirit of Radio. It's a lot of sounds. And you know, whenever it's a lot of sounds.
Yeah.
I think I like that.
Whenever, yeah, you do. When it's a lot of sounds for me, I kind of check out a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah, because you can't focus too much.
Right.
Like, you basically have to just be like, oh, snap. You basically have to just, like, oh, let go. You know what I mean?
I don't switch gears that fast.
Yeah.
I don't. I get in a mode and, like, okay, I like this. Then when it changes, like, dang, I was liking it. Why'd you change? You know what I mean? It's hard for me to just, like, oh, let's change. Like, I don't know how to do it.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. To go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.